illegal skateboards that got these companies in hot water. Jim Phillips drew a graphic for Santa Cruz, an Alice in Wonderland style graphic. It was a Jeff Grosso board. A lot of people think that they got a cease and desist, but they never actually did. They did, however, get in hot water when they did a Jeff Grosso Coca-Cola graphic.